I'm gonna be my best, though. This is what I'm blessed for.
Yo, what's good? It's your boy Johnny D. Your girl Bella, we're here again with the next video. This time it's gonna be Shawn Mendes and Camila
Cabello.
Cabello, yeah. Señorita.
Señorita. Señorita outfit, you know?
Right? So, I'm gonna go ahead and guess that this is a love triangle thing.
A love triangle?
I don't know. I just want to say anything.
How did you get a love triangle?
I feel like maybe there's a middle. I don't know.
It's called Señorita. I feel like everyone right now is trying to appeal to like the Latin community. Like, if you know what? It's summertime. Because summertime is when you really have like that Latin type of music and you want to wear all those colors and stuff.
I
feel like that.
All right, let's get it.
Let's get it, Shawn. Shawn's switching it up. I like that. Little Mexican.
I scratch the triangle. My bad. I tried something.
Is it him? You never know. Oh, looking like straight from Greece. Like, you know, Greece and maybe.
Oh, that's how the music do it.
I like this like dirty boy look from Shawn Mendes. Like before, I feel like, you know, his like that clean cut, hair gel, smooth. Like this, he looks like,
no, I like
he
the
got
clean
a
cut.
Little bit.
I like
no,
the
I like
cut.
This one. This is not like, you know,
nah,
that motorcycle,
clean cut's better, yo.
Been on the road,
nah,
type
nah,
of thing.
Clean cut's better.
Like,
nah, clean cut's better.
Does he even have those real tattoos, or he just be like stuck them on there? I love that whole like dance. Y'all can say Shawn and bring it with the real like hard kind of look, that real like.
Okay. Honestly, that look hard.
You look before you. Look before you. Someone like. They're all good, like together, like start singing together. Do you know? Yeah, it's fine.
Yo, I don't know. This is the second video that I've seen from him, but the camera angle, like. I don't know why, it just like whenever the camera goes to the side and stuff like that, I feel like that's like a signature type thing.
That's been in his other videos?
I've only seen one video.
One other video, yeah.
So I'm gonna see if the next video has a similar
it's true,
thing and
like
then
that
I'll make my.
I don't know, this could be a potential couple. They look good together.
What are you
I'm
talking?
Just saying it's
nice. Sans can't sing a track.
It just looks nice. It was a good match for them to sing together. Like, I felt like it was, if it was like, who was singing Shawn Mendes? I feel like Camila Cabello was the best choice.
What? No, anybody could sing.
I just
so if he sang a song with Pink, would it be nasty? That song would be
it
nasty.
It would, but I'm just saying right now, I feel like it was a good match.
That song,
comment
Shawn Mendes and Pink? Let me see if there's even a song like that.
Yeah, I do. It's so much like passion, like that Spanish passion. From what I'm hearing from the lyrics, it's like, I wish you couldn't call me señorita because it's gonna be so hard to leave you. Like, it's like Sean's like, you know, crossing the border to like, you know, wherever they are, Mexico or something, from I'm just gonna assume America, and then she's working, doing her job, whatever, and then like she meets him there, but maybe she can't come back with him because, you know, like the whole border wall building thing.
Oh, you mean
so,
Trump?
Yeah, so Trump, I wanted to be politically correct. So because of Trump's law, she can't cross the hill, you know, because she can't cross the border. So therefore, she's stuck in La Mexico,
and
she can't cross. So,
I don't know what kind of, I don't know, man.
Yeah. See, she said she should be running.
Friends like, sorry, y'all. Don't worry, man.
Because she doesn't think he's gonna come. Because he has to go through border patrol. I'm telling you. He's thinking, but see? That is the side where you can't cross. It's always, it's a lake there between one of those places in America and Mexico, I think.
He wasn't coming back.
You don't think he was gonna
come back? Nah, yo. Homeboy, well, that was it.
He so that's why she said I should be running, but I keep on coming back to you.
No, you know, yeah. Oh, so that's saying while he was there, right?
Yeah, she was saying that, like, I keep on coming back to you, but she knew, like, she thought he was going to come back, but he didn't.
That's why her homegirl got up and said, oh, he lied.
Like, she was like, I'm going to go back, like, I'm doing him.
He tricked you, shorty. You thought that he was coming back, he wasn't.
Why do you think he didn't go back? Oh, babe, we didn't watch it again,
She said, whoop. I'm back at work.
He didn't go back?
No.
Why?
Because he is on a mission.
To go where?
To catch shorties in different places. That's what he's saying,
oh,
yo.
Oh my goodness.
And he's calling them all Senorita.
Oh, so, that's why he said.
Nah, I know. You bump it?
I will bump it, but like if it came on in a club, yeah, I'm definitely like.
Club, I don't think it's played this in a club. Not the things that we go to, they ain't gonna play this.
Probably not. But I think it's a very flowy song. Like you'll probably catch me singing it in my head every now and then.
Granted, you know, I enjoy Shawn Mendes' music and the videos and stuff like that. Well, like I said, I only seen the one video or whatever, so I feel like if I had to like compare this video to the last one, I really, really liked the other video. This one I wasn't too much of a fan of. The track, I wasn't really feeling the track too hot either. But
what if it was an add-on to
vocals? Are always crazy, and like the instruments and all of that stuff is always really cool.
Always. So I was gonna say, touching on Camila's side, what if it was an add-on to I left my heart back in Havana with Nana. Oh no, because then. Oh, sorry, I was trying to make relation.
I don't know why you're always trying to connect those
because
things.
Because
there's
the
no
same,
connection.
It's the same artist. I was just trying to think it wasn't an extension.
I understand. Sometimes you just gotta let it be what it is. Like, it is. Like, it would have been clever if that was the case or whatever.
Right?
But, like, sometimes you just gotta. Because he didn't even come back.
That's true. I thought it was gonna be more, like, Spanishy. But,
yeah, that's
like,
true.
Have more like spat because a lot of artists right now are really trying to tap in, like Drake doing the whole Mia thing and you know, Cardi B, and just a lot of people are really trying to tap into that Latin market. So I thought that's what it was gonna be, but it wasn't too like Spanishy like that. The theme was and the video was and maybe
just
like
location,
the senorita
right?
So, word, but other than that, it wasn't. And either way, like I think it was cool.
I don't.
So, yeah. So, if you guys like, make sure you comment and subscribe, guys.
Yeah,
like, subscribe, support. If you like the song that you heard in the beginning of our intro, make sure you click the link below to hear the full version of it. It's freaking sick and wicked.
Yeah. So, like, share, subscribe, and comment. Like she said, the song's gonna say, damn. Oh well. Listen, you guys, till next video.
I put a limit on a thought. And I don't even dream. I set the chair by the table. Ready for niggas who wanna eat me.